Idiots do things that they don't like to do, suffer their whole life because they think it's needed or they think it's their duty. Intelligent people do what they love to do. They enjoy their life to some extent. But a genius learns to do what is needed joyfully. That's when your genius flowers.